Kathy Manning is in a much different position in her second run for Congress. 2 years ago, she lost to Republican Ted Budd in the 13th District, a much more Republican-leaning district than the newly drawn 6th District.
Is running in this district different than running in the 13th?
My priorities are the same. The issues that I was so passionate about that drove me to run are even more important in light of this pandemic.
When my youngest daughter was diagnosed with a chronic illness, we counted our blessings that there was a medication that could help her live a normal life.
That medicine cost $10,000 a month and was a political wake-up call for Manning that still drives her years later. A recent study shows that health care costs have increased twice as fast as incomes worldwide over the last 40 years.
Health care costs have doubled, but part of that is that we're keeping people alive longer. That's a great thing. But we also know that what we're spending on prescription drugs in this country is double what other developed countries are spending on prescription drugs.
Manning believes that she can build on the Affordable Care Act to change that. And she supports the police reform Speaker Nancy Pelosi and other Democrats passed in the House.
It would create a national standard for policing. It would create a national registry. It would ban chokeholds and no-knock warrants. And I think that's a really good starting point.
She has ambitious ideas about education.
I would support a plan to make community college free.
And wants the federal government to help with student loan debt, all of which costs money. A lot of money.
It's interesting. I've had a lot of people say to me, they don't mind paying taxes. They want to make sure that their tax dollars are well used.
Manning is betting that the people of the new 6th District, which covers Guilford and much of Forsyth counties, will agree with her that the country has issues that have to be addressed, even if that adds to the ever-growing debt.
I don't think we have any choice. If we don't start investing in the things that are going to keep us healthy, that are going to make sure our kids are getting educated, that are making sure that people have the skills for the jobs of the future, we're not going to see the strong, vibrant future of this country that we want to have.
Kathy Manning is confident that she can convince enough of the 6th District voters to agree with her on that vision. Bob Buckley, Fox 8.